And now I found another little issue to deal with, and that is that all of these readout, these slides, if you have marked it, it's hard to see the video, but if the head moves toward this end, it increases the count, and if it moves to that end, it decreases the count. Now on this machine, I was hoping to put it onto this side, because we can see that there's already here and up here, there's holes that are already milled to allow you to fix a digital readout to it. But if I put it into those holes with the travel, that would mean that the count would be moving the opposite direction to what it should. And when I looked at their manual, they've got it mounted on this side. Now on this side, we have lock screws for the travel and no mount, obvious mount points. So I may have to transfer these lock clamps onto this side, and there are no holes under there for them. It's not the end of the world, I guess, but no, that's not a good idea, because we have a gib key here, which is what it locks against. So if I put it on that side, it's going to be locking straight onto the face here, which is going to mark. So I need to keep the locking screws on this side because of that gib key. And so this means I would effectively lose my lock, which is not a good thing.